Much of the agricultural policy of the Green Party of Alberta directly supports the suggested policies of the National Farmers Union. We will protect good agricultural land from permanent expansion. We will encourage the family farm as the primary food production unit in Alberta. The Green Party of Alberta defines family farm as a farm that is non-intensive, owner-operated, and locally owned. The number of farmers in Canada has been decreasing for 50 years. It is time that farmers, consumers, and government work together to help Canadians, again, prosper in farming. Studies commissioned by the government of Alberta in recent years have shown that communication gap exists between urban and rural populations in Alberta, and that these misunderstandings lead to feelings of exclusion and abandonment, chiefly in the rural population. We will work to bridge the communication gap between the rural and the urban populations in Alberta by providing opportunities for the two groups to discuss their common goals and values. We will increase oil royalty rates to world standards over a five-year term. Under the Alberta Premier Peter Lougheed, resource royalty rates were around 40%, but under the Klein government, they plummeted to about 15%. Mm-hmm. Canada is a nation that was built on efficiency and reliability of railways. We will determine and promote the most appropriate method to build an Edmonton-Calgary high-speed rail line. Changes are all around us, and the people of Drumheller-Stettler constituency are being faced with tough decisions every day. Some people would say to you, you have six choices in front of you, but I say you have two. You can vote for any of these gentlemen standing before you, and the message you will send to Stelmach and the provincial government is that their broken promises, lack of accountability, and inaction is okay with us. I say, if nothing changes, nothing changes. Or you can vote for change, for hope. You can elect the first Green MLA. Your voices will be heard through me as your representative. Electing me will put you, the riding of Drumheller-Stettler, in national news. I'd like to tell you a quick story that I can't cross the call. The same old baloney. Two construction workers had taken a lunch break and opened up their lunch boxes. One of them looked inside the box and said, "Not baloney again, I hate baloney. The fact is, most of the baloney in our lives we put there ourselves. If we ever want life to be any different from the same old baloney, we need to keep serving ourselves, then we must break out of doing the same routine.
Yeah.
This is a by-election, and we're all going back to the polls again for a provincial election in the near future. The community that elects the first Green MLA in Canada is the constituency that will have the eyes and ears of not only this province, but the entire country.
Woo!
And it is Drumheller-Stettler that needs it most.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Landowner surface rights, water issues, and resource management. These are the issues that will continue to be unaddressed if we choose to maintain the status quo. I am sure that all of these gentlemen up here with me are wonderful, civic-minded people who have done many great things in their communities. I'm asking you to consider the machines behind their carts and the difficulties they will encounter in getting media attention and action on the issues that concern us. Hmm. I know that a number of well-meaning people have worked inside other political parties and have been blocked from making real change. We have the water. We have the energy. We have the wealth. We have the compassion. We have the will and we have the integrity. Let's tell Canada that we're still the forward-thinking, pioneering province that is reasserting our provincial wealth that needs to be managed, preserved, and conserved for the well-being and prosperity of ourselves and for our children and for our children's children.